We had the opportunity to pack potato bags for the families that need it. It was a great experience, just to help out any way we can, and just being here is a great opportunity. Coach Creighton, he's chirping, trying to get us going. We're competing on our side against their side, competing against Pitt, trying to set the record. Anything we do, we're competing to win.
So one of our program goals is creating impact men, and we certainly have some type of community service throughout the year every Friday. But if we're going to be associated with a bowl game, they've got community service as a part of it, we're happy to take part. And I think this year's special because we're in our own community here in Detroit. So this was a neat deal.